Hi guys, welcome to my channel. Today I'm gonna do a very quick video on July haul because I am in a bit of a rush and I don't have a lot of time for editing as well, so I'm just gonna keep this video as short and I don't know, single shot as possible. Okay, so let's begin. The first book that I bought this month is Shirley Jackson's Haunting of the Hill House. This is the book which has been adapted as a very famous Netflix series, Haunting of the Hill House. The series is spectacular. I've already watched it. It's very scary, it's very creepy, it's very good. The characterization especially is brilliant, and I've been waiting to read this book for a very long time, and finally I bought it and here it is. So I am going to complete reading it probably this month, and I'm gonna post my review very soon. The second book that I bought this month is The Taking of Annie Thorne by CJ Tudor. Now this is a horror book. I haven't read any book, any other book by CJ Tudor, so this is gonna be my first. I am pretty sure he's a best-selling horror author, so I'm really looking forward to it, especially because there is a testimony by Lee Child on the cover itself. Yes, so that. Okay, now the third book that I bought is The Perfect Child by Lucinda Berry. It is an ebook because the paperback was crazily expensive on Amazon and it was taking a lot of time for the delivery, so I just went for the ebook. This is again a horror book, just like the first two ones. Okay, so moving on, the next four books are audiobooks. So I'm borrowing Vishal's phone to show you which ones they are. First is Pines by Blake Crouch. Second is Wayward by Blake Crouch. Third one is The Last Town by Blake Crouch, and the fourth one is Dark Matter by Blake Crouch. Now the first three, The Pines, Wayward and The Last Town, are a part of a trilogy, The Wayward Pines. It is again a very famous trilogy and it has been adapted into a series as well. I've downloaded the series, so I'm gonna watch that and then let you know how it was. The books were fabulous. I've already finished reading them, listening to them, and they were fabulous. And Dark Matter is a splendid science fiction book. It is kind of a science fiction with romance and speculative fiction all combined into one, and it is an amazing book, and I would highly recommend to anyone who loves reading complex science fiction books. With all these four books, Blake Crouch has become my present favorite author, and I am really looking forward to explore more of his works. Okay, so moving on, the other and the last two books that I have here are from Harper Collins India. I received them yesterday itself, and I'm very happy that I got it in time for this video. Otherwise, I would have missed it and I would have had to include it in the next month's video. So I'm very happy I got them in time. Anyway, so the one that I have here is one of my favorite author's books. That is Tilly Bragshawe. Okay, now Tilly Bragshawe writes Sidney Sheldon's books. So basically, I already know it's going to be good. So yeah, I'm really excited to read this one. It is The Phoenix. Sidney Sheldon's The Phoenix by Tilly Bragshawe. Okay, that's Eva. 2 minutes, baby. Okay, so this is the first one and this is the second one. Fix Her Up by Tessa Bailey. She is again a best-selling romance author and I'm really looking forward to reading it because I haven't read a romance book in a while. So it's gonna be a really good break from all the intense thrillers that I'm reading right now and the horror books. Okay, so this is it. I hope you liked the video. Please give a thumbs up if you liked it and share it with your friends and community. Also, do not forget to subscribe to my YouTube and IGTV channels. Bye! See you next time!